Terrifying vision has emerged this morning of the moment a car tries to plough through pedestrians on a busy footpath on the Gold Coast. Holidaymakers dodging danger by centimetres in surfers paradise. Take a look. Oh, so scary. Today, Queensland reporter Andrea Crothers has the details for us this morning. Andrea, good morning to you. This is shocking. Police are now looking for those involved.
Mia, it's actually incredible that no one got hurt because nearby Surfers Paradise Beach just earlier had been packed with hundreds of people for the carols on the beach. So this was that moment we saw that stolen LDV wagon driven along Cavill Avenue, pedestrians jumping to quickly get out of the way as it mounted that footpath. The vehicle had been stolen from an address on Surfers Paradise on Sunday evening. It can then be seen driving in the wrong direction along this one-way street, bustling Cavill Ave, where it is then colliding with a parked empty vehicle before hitting another vehicle which had been stuck in traffic. So this morning, two people remain on the run. Mia?
Thanks for that, Andrea. Police are on the hunt for car thieves responsible for causing horrifying scenes on a busy Gold Coast street. Check out this vision emerging at the moment. The car mounts a footpath in Surfers Paradise, narrowly missing pedestrians. So scary. Today, Queensland reporter Andrea Crothers has the details for us this morning. Andrea, good morning again to you. Amazingly, no one was hurt.
Yeah, it's scary stuff, isn't it? A good morning again to you, Mia. Anyone who's been to Surfers Paradise would know just how busy Cavill Ave gets. On Sunday night in particular, there was carols on the beach just metres away from this particular street. So this stolen LDV wagon, you can see it mounting that footpath, pedestrians jumping to get out of the way. It had been driven down this one-way street in the wrong direction. It collided with a parked empty vehicle before hitting another one, which was stuck in traffic. Scary stuff indeed. Today, police are still searching for two men on the run.
Thanks, Andrea.